Welcome back to another video. Sorry, that was Micah's intro. So sorry. Today we're going to do the Never
Have I Ever
challenge again.
Let me say.
Okay. The Never Have I Ever challenge.
Okay, you got to turn the thing.
Okay, let's go. So. Never have I ever
put my foot in someone's face.
Everyone has.
I have.
This is backwards because the camera.
Last time it didn't come out backwards. So sorry.
So I guess it isn't backwards.
Okay, so let's do the next question.
You do all the questions.
Never have I ever ate my boogers.
I know you have, Kev. Never have I ever done something gross with poop.
We've already asked this question in the last
video. I know, but I wasn't in the last video.
Yeah.
Mm-mm, I didn't.
You're the one who asked the question!
Oh, sorry. I was in the last video. I just didn't get to do this part.
Okay.
So,
next one.
My feet are floating in the background. Wait, we have to tell them what exactly we did.
I ate it!
Once, when I was really little, I did beauty pageants, and once, I took a bath right before I did this. My mom put on my diaper, and then I pooped in my diaper, and I took it off, and I threw it all over the walls. I don't remember. That's what my mom told me. Okay, next one.
Wait, I had to do two.
I know.
Okay, fine, I'll do the next one. Never have I ever had hair that touched my butt. Wait, no, wrong one.
I have.
Yeah, that was gross.
Before I got 5 inches cut off.
Yeah.
Even whenever it was in a ponytail like this, it would still touch my butt. It was really long.
Okay, let's do it the next one. Your turn.
I glued mine together.
You didn't? And I didn't. It's your turn.
Never have I ever eaten chapstick, lip gloss, or lipstick.
I have. I ate it whenever I was 2, 3, and 4.
I ate it a couple days ago.
But it's strawberry. Tastes good.
Yeah. Okay, next question!
Next question! Never have I ever told a lie. Your turn.
Okay. Never have I ever tried to eat a Shopkin. Or at least chew on one.
Okay.
I've chewed on one.
Me too.
Next one.
Okay. Never have I ever
farted in my friend's face.
In your friend's face, not like
your friends.
Your friends.
Never.
Who's Gavin?
Micah.
Max.